So we just got baby chicks. We've been wanting to have backyard chickens for a little while, and we finally went for it. So we found a farmer through Craigslist actually, who raises little chicks, and we were able to buy this whole chick starter kit from him. So he had the brooder all ready for us, bedding, the heat lamp, water, and a feeder. He does sell feed also, but we wanted to get non-GMO soy-free feed for them, so we got that from a different farmer. So we picked out two red sex links, two black sex links, a dominique, an ameraucana, a speckled sussex, and a gold-laced Wyandotte. Did I get all of them?
Yeah.
So we have 8 chicks, and they are just sort of like running around, and then they'll like sway back and forth and fall over to like take a nap. So it's kind of crazy. Like, they look kind of like they're dead when they're sleeping. It's kind of freaking me out, but I think they're okay. So we're just gonna have these in our house for a while until they can go outside, and hopefully Charlie calms down and gets used to them, because he's seriously freaking out right now. Like, he doesn't even know what to do, because there are these tiny little birds that probably look like a snack to him in our living room. So wish us luck.
What the hell is this?